Hey there, Secret Sunday. Doing another Secret Sunday because the last stream I did was not fun for me. I genuinely had a horrible time because of some very horrible people in game chat. It has nothing to do with the stream itself. It was literally just the League community ruining a day for me. Well, not the whole day, just like the evening. So obviously don't want to put up a clip of me just being cyberbullied. So that one isn't going up. I know I already commented on something, but I do want to have a stream to upload at some point, so I thought let's pull out a Secret Sunday so we can keep engagement on the YouTube up. That's the plan. Just like the last Secret Sunday that I did, I don't expect people to stop in because I'm starting this at 7:23 on a Sunday. Well, I imagine most people have something to do, and the time zones of like Luce and the boys are ahead of me, so they should probably be sleeping, ready for work or school tomorrow. So I don't expect any regulars. Might get some new frogs in here, maybe not. Doesn't matter either way to me. We're doing this one for YouTube. I want to. I found myself getting to Silver 2 just from just playing on and off stream, just whenever I wanted. So I want to try and get to Silver 1. Like, I want to get into gold promos at some point next week, is the plan. So I want to just play a bit today. Don't know how long ago, might be not very long, might be quite long. I'm just going to play and see how it goes, and then leave. I'm not getting a lot of LP, so I doubt I'll get to Silver 1, even if I win like every game. I'm getting like 13. I have a mastery thing to. I was gonna do it. I was gonna wait until it was on the stream. I can't remember who got it on. Someone's ready to go up a level. I think it might be Ezreal. I just want to love, but no one hovers their picks. Because I'm a flexible mid laner. I pick what the team needs, but sort of don't often hover things unless I'm in a very certain mood. Okay, they have an ass. Gonna pick anything. Right now, I hate the way this team is looking. Like, these champs are good on paper. But like these together, it just feels kind of beans. This one is going so I can just throw some damage into the abyss. Maybe Lilia would be fine. Yeah, let's do Lilia. I don't need a good tank. which also works well as Sage Winding, because I stack a passive. Okay. The melee mid. I need to reach over and close this window. If I reach over, I'm going to have to put my headphones off and actually walk. I broke my glasses today, by the way. I tripped in my room and put my hand down on my desk and the lights were off. I didn't feel anything when I put my hand down, but I was like, oh, thank God I didn't, like, punch a monitor. Because there's not a lot of space on my desk, I'll be honest. The only space is here by this mouse. And the mouse pad. And even that has been slowly encroached on by other things. Yeah, and then when I turned light on, I saw the lens had popped out of one of the sides of my glasses. What happened is, like, the plastic acrylic or whatever on just underneath where the screws are had snapped very cleanly. So luckily it wasn't like a screw broke or anything metal, it's just a bit of the plastic, so I'm super glue saved the day. And you can't tell it's broken. It's not like stereotypical nerd in an 80s film with, like, the plasters over their glasses frames. But it's the first time I've ever broken my glasses. Other than when I was younger, I broke them one time. But that was a bit different, because that wasn't, like, being clumsy. That was me having an autistic meltdown and breaking them on purpose in a rage. We're basically just taking a while to swap scenes. Come on home, are you gonna change? There you go. Oh, got to level 4 on Lilia. Okay, so instead of going Sejuani, he was a full tank, we've got another bruiser. It's cat, so mana. That's what I need. Flowers? For me. Oh, not for me. Not for me. Oh, Mr. Root. You almost tripped me. Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Mm-hmm. 30 seconds until minions spawn.
Oh, hi, Luce. I thought it'd be too late to see you tonight. I'm doing okay. After you left yesterday, the stream was horrible. But it's fine. This one will be better, smile. Yeah, secret stream. You remember. Be because my last stream was so bad. It's yeah, it was just some horrible people in game chat. The stream chat was nice, actually. It was just a this game was very toxic yesterday. So because that means I won't have anything to upload to YouTube, because I'm not going to put on YouTube a VOD of me just getting cyberbullied. That's a bit silly. So I want to do a secret stream, so I've got something to upload this weekend. Can I have an address? No, I'm not gonna dox random. You know, it's because in I could find their name, but I can't. Pretty sure it's bannable on Twitch to try and brigade someone. But essentially, because my name's Melissa in game, it was just a super sexist person. Like, God forbid I would have told them I was trans, it would have been literally the worst. My health.
When they say good night, do you think they mean it?
Haven't slain ass so far. Well, at least didn't die though.
Nothing cries louder than loneliness.
Well, excuse me, I gotta go definitely not commit first degree murder. Okay. As long as that's not what you're doing, it's fine. Smile. Oh. For legal reasons, I have to say this is a joke. Pollock will not catch me again.
was that me? What lies beneath the surface? We lie down to see.
Yeah, give me a wholesome history fun fact. Oh. World War II doesn't sound wholesome so far, but I'll give you a chance. Polish platoon in Iraq. They Dr. Bear Cub. Okay.
You have
Wojtek. Wojtek the Polish platoon bear. Is this the artillery bear? Is that where this is going? Because I've heard of, like, the artillery bear. Yes! Yes, it is! Okay. Tell me the story anyway. And on his fine legs and something. They also taught him to drink beer. Of course. And smoke or mostly eat cigarettes. Okay. I think this was before we knew they were bad. So. Oh yeah, it's World War.
The beauty of the world desires to reveal. Shut down.
What is with this nice pen? Go away. Turns in North Africa and they're called to fight in the Battle of Mont Cassino. Problem was they went on a British ship. Okay. Let me guess, Bear did not speak British.
I like talking to you, Dream.
British ships didn't allow army muskets. HA, Vostek. Okay. Poor homie. So I just made him a full soldier.
When I'm quiet, I hear slamming dance. Shut down.
Got ID in the pay right now. Where did the money go though?
I'll just
paying food, not money. Trip. Makes sense. Don't give her money.
Shut down.
Let's hit her. They've all told to assault on the German position by the Allies. I'll go with a straight line. And the Pokemon was successful in during it, which take help load artillery shells by delivering those shells. Yeah, artillery bear. I remember. Because he was a bear, he was so strong, he was able to carry multiple shells at once. He was a good boy.
Your soul is ruined.
Oh. wasn't able to go back to Poland. Feels bad. Since the Edinburgh Zoo.
Do they remember themselves? Close your eyes so I can say hello.
An enemy has been slain.
Physically sad apart from his army friends for the he'd be happy. Well, I mean, he was like literally could be anywhere, right? Like that's what he did. He was visiting the world and now he's stuck in a box. You go into his place to rest with him or drink a little smoke with him.
When they awake.
Your turret has been destroyed. An ally has been slain.
That's why I'm whispering. I'm having a party dream. Nothing feels louder than loneliness. Every direction here is straight. Where you leave, it's always behind you.
Unstoppable.
No wonder the humans are lost.
Try to check the patch, and it feels like this has been
dominating. Enemy killing spree. Destroyed. Your team has destroyed a turret.
he's almost enough to just kill us, Pigu. Magic in this. This kind of feels beans.
Hang on, Dream.
Shut down. You have slain an enemy.
Oh, I stole the kill with me. Kill him out. That's pretty bad. How stupid. What world is that worth it? Sort of bad that I just reset my gold. You know for a fact I very easily die. What is happening? You're Soraka. Why are you doing this to me? I probably because everyone's playing me, so I'm muted immediately.
Every human
it was worth a try. Probably a vision right here, what am I doing? Get out of me, swamp.
When I'm quiet, I hear so many things.
Oops. How do I have a shutdown when I'm behind this witch? Because I got two kills. What a shit system. I went from giving them no gold to literally all the gold. I think we win this one, but I need to rethink what I'm doing with Lilia, because this is just not good. Could be I've just gotten a lot worse, that is possible, but I should also check the patch notes. Huh? You inted, homie. No. She inted. Literally got us all killed. Gave them the reset.
Do you think still for me? wake up, do they remember themselves?
Legendary.
Every time I hold my branch, I see the tree with my fingers.
Can't see your fingers, you stupid cow bitch. She's greedy. No? Okay. I'm burning. Oh, don't. Okay. So we choose death as a team. That's fair, I guess. By yourself, you mean?
It's a smile before sleep.
Enemy double kill.
Oh. Okay, I'm dead. I just can't get near them. I swear I'm trying, Riot, don't ban me. Hi, Charlie boy. I can't give you a piece.
A crazy mind twists towards possibilities.
Don't walk towards her, you're gonna die. Oh, she's gonna one shot you. What are you doing, though? We do have a homie literally ending the game, so.
When I'm quiet,
I really can't need to me. She might actually just end. And it was Shaco who got to 6. That sounds more like it. So it already had. Yeah. Played him. Yangle. That is a good Buru. I want. Hello, choose which one I'm in. Is it in-game? Must be. I think this is one I used for the longest, and then I used the pizza chicken. Be able to put on a different ward for each like kind of ward. They got stealth wards, zombie wards, pink wards, blue wards. They should be different. You should be allowed to pick multiple. I just encourage more. Or maybe I'm just speaking out my ass. It's possible. My ass. In Ahri. Okay. I don't think I have a much better time, but it'll be fine. Smile. Reason he could be summoned more than once, right? If I'm against him, I should do tank. And by that I mean because I can farm up peels in my queue. combo before GP has never hit a one part combo. Brain is just too slow to do that. I don't get... Look, I understand in theory I'm supposed to face away from the barrel, then click Q on it, and then put down another barrel, which will instantly explode, but it just doesn't happen. I can also do the put down the third barrel to blow up, but... This does seem sort of fun. To never care about mana, even though I'd literally never regret it. Let's just do this.
Sword and shot, I'll take my...
I forgot to look camera, so it just fades into the distance.
Yep. Seconds until minions spawn.
I rarely forget and never forgive.
Don't this first one just have mana? I'm sure there's no point getting both of these, so then
never
I'll get something else, right?
Build right.
Minions have spawned.
Who knows?
A reckoning approaches.
You have a fiddle to the...
I lost my ship. But not my soul.
I don't mind just auto him.
They have no concept of misery.
Yeah, I don't know how to do it.
I see corpses waiting. That's better. Do I look like a patient? My vengeance will be bloody.
Splinter.
return.
An ally has been slain.
The sea has no memory, but I do. The seas and men. The damned resist their fate.
Everyone pays.
In the fire.
Probably coming up here.
Back what's mine. Like salt on a wound.
Return
and fight. A slit throat is too painful.
Plates. I found them.
Walk once more. I'll burn it all down if I can't have it. A slow death will be their reward.
Let's get plates, you bell.
Mercy sank with my ship.
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
More powder. I'll hack my way back to Bilgewater. Hits the spot.
Scott. Big aggressive cheese out there. Plus 50.
Cruelty for all.
An ally.
These ones. Oh, okay, particularly great.
From the slaughter docks. Welcome back.
for you now. Okay. What is happening?
Never trust a bilge rat. Holy fire!
Hey, bitch.
A reckoning approaches.
I don't think we can catch run out of boots. Gawain, you're a bad little kid.
I lost my ship, but not my soul. Mean nothing. Flesh
huh?
Carries weight.
What's she doing over there? Dude playing carry AD thinking he's Korean. Huh? Little bitch
will be bloody.
He's actually so mean to me for like no discernible reason. Friggin' next year, dickhead. The rage quit.
Dead will herald my return.
Soon. Yeah, I didn't need to flash the kill, but I wanted it. See, trolls just go the second. Probably.
I'll take
smile
back what's mine.
It says reconnected, but he doesn't appear to have moved. It's like, okay, he's moving now.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Trail stings like salt on a wound.
Pretty good.
More
power.
Slit
he broke my barrel, he's beating me! Haha. Oh, hello. I was fine to just farm, you know? Uh-oh, he did. Did he complete around last point of ability?
Hate is a child's word.
I like that. How'd your day go in? I wasn't paying attention, but I know they're being pretty nasty to each other. You want to appease? No, you can't just wait for me to pull out my chair and then run away. I'm not gonna chase you, I'm busy. There's literally 5 other people in this house and a dog. He'll play with you. And 2 tortoises. And whatever mice have been smart enough to avoid the trap. There aren't any. It's been empty for a while now. They might all be gone, they might not be.
Could just be learning.
Giddy again. I don't even check the patch notes. Do I just Google it? There are 2 things I remember that Infinity Edge and Navora Quick Blades have changed, they've been buffed. To the 40% is where I was going to build Infinity Edge second there. Me when I shit on a bitch. I know Ori got buffed. We're doing an Ori game. It works quite well with Samira, I think. Yeah, let's do that. Let's try it, Ori. Just had a couple of fun games before she's buffed. So speed, this is what they recommend. I choose At least you didn't realise that that biscuits permanently increase your max mana. Just never read that. This champion, I never got a skin for them, and I really like the beeline skins. I don't have one yet. I kind of like this one and this one. Get any of them though. I literally haven't done anything notable in either of these games. I fed in one and the other one was pretty much a sleeper GP game. My balls are angry. Okay, cleanse the mirror, raid go hard. Deep sword.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Winding.
Beep boop.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Go. Ball, 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 ball. Oh, they changed scaling on that to 90%. And they changed it, this is scales every 3 levels now instead of every level. Did I miss any XP? No, okay. It's fine. I mean, my Lana did get a kill. Wow, insane damage. Yeah, I still do insane damage. Be friend. I'm coming. Please. Don't tags.
I hear soft things.
They didn't tags. Trying to show the world where they were, I guess.
An enemy has been slain.
Bro, how are you running to him every 5 seconds?
An ally has been slain.
Why do you need me?
Enemy double kill. An enemy has been slain.
Mine.
Motivating.
Why? He's gonna kill you. Why? Level 2.
The bomb is impatient.
What is happening? Wait, why is he trying to ram at level 2? It's very strange, I'm not letting him get any stacks.
An enemy has been slain.
I should probably have waited one more wave.
Enemy killing spree.
Blinding.
You know, it's fine. I could just teleport now, but I'll just walk this time.
hear soft things. Ravage.
Hey, look, I found the homie.
Patient. Ravage.
Found him.
This is a
very rude. I gave him a stack. I can't buy anything. I can. Like, 2-1 boots.
Why are they running?
This is very greedy, I should think. But they also just don't wanna.
Time tick ticks away. I hear soft things.
Good. Like 1 damage, please. Thank you.
Winding.
So I need to tape you here.
Pulse. Motivating.
Pulse.
Yes, I am a weapon. Pulse. We go.
Shut down.
Can't help them in the Shadow Realm. Oh, I'm coming! Which begins. Money for the ball, for the bee, for me. Guess load, bitch.
Time tick ticks away.
I ain't never seen. I'm getting my explode stuff. And my boots. And then then. I'm not even gonna walk back to lane, I'm so rich. Boom.
Motivating.
I hit my tower so many times. Oops. How many times did I hit by the tower? <laughs> 1019 damage. Holy shit, no wonder I died. I was like, oh, that's close, I'm not quite as strong as I was. No, I was. I was just fighting 2v1 against the tower like a bozo. No. Why didn't the ball tank? SMH. SMH my head.
Turret plating will fall soon.
The ball's hardened. It was the Andrews man comes back. It was bad. Oh well, I'll get Archangels. Not a year. Not right now, obviously. Ooh, I think they know he's there.
Has been slain.
I got you, homie.
This is a fine game.
This guy keeps pinging, he's gonna come mid, but he's not actually once came mid.
Rampage.
I'm gonna find Bran somewhere here. Let's flash down even though I couldn't chase him. That's worth. For my. And also meant that he walked away from these guys. I wouldn't go back there, Bully, but you know, you do you, boo.
Why does it keep breaking? An enemy has been slain.
I mean, if it's working, it's working. Let me guess, because this guy probably went. Are you doing that because the guy went, MR read or something? 100 on the dot is kind of satisfying. Not very good though. Pushing tower.
This is very exciting.
This is very
exciting. Ravage. Pulse.
Rude.
Ravage. Pulse.
We should be careful, I'm gonna give him another attack. I don't want that. I want 12-50-50 before I leave. Huh? No, we got a stack.
An enemy has been slain.
Pity assist, thank you, game. Bonk. Yeah, a bit too ham. Very funny. Just played Yumi's. I mean, I can't get away from it. I'm gonna TP somewhere stupid to get some fun and run back, but I know that's a very bad idea. Oh, I thought his spell shield ate it. It's bad.
Uh-oh. I hear soft things.
Oh. I'm late.
Motivating.
I fish is supposed to be ass. This game had two wards then. Oops. It's fine. I can farm it by just putting down clues in places where no one will know. It's fine, he's only got four? No. Yeah, I can't help you in that, homie. And be rude soon. What are you doing, clown boy? You can pass his college without kissing the ball. Ravage. You are dead wrong.
Ravage. This is very exciting.
I don't know why I'm back here, it just feels like the right thing to do. Carries back together.
Monkeys together strong.
There's a much more enjoyable game. Yo, what up? I don't TP for the fight. I have to save my team. I wanted the wave. I wanted the wave. Didn't make a help, dude. No. Don't look at me. This skin makes me very happy, it's very cute, I like it. Uh oh. Me running alone. I can't buy anything, but I'm on health. I'd rather not have a super troll KDA. Meow.
The ball is impatient.
My balls are impatient. I lived. I don't actually know where I ulted there. I thought it was going to be around me, but I don't think it was. I don't know where it was.
This is very exciting. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. Ace.
Yeah, disable that turret. We wait for nobody. Let's go. Victory. Also, I didn't play as champions super great, but you know, pretty much learning them. Has to be right. S minus on Vori. I take it. Oh, and I hit all four with Vori. Boof bugger. I didn't even do as much damage as... I did more than Brand, but... Well, I definitely didn't carry that game, but I was relevant, which is good. I'll go say goodbye to people. I'll end the stream here. It's Secret Sunday, so you know, tell me how long or short it should be. I love you all, thanks for watching, and we never speak of this again, because it's Secret Sunday. Well, until the next Secret Sunday. Love you, goodbye.